My name is Keith Clarke and I live here with my wife and two children. We moved here about a year ago into this Grade 2 listed farmhouse. So one of the lovely things about this property is the number of rooms we have and the size of those rooms. However, that does mean it can be quite expensive to heat throughout the winter. And what we found when we arrived was a very old gas boiler, 20 years old, working really hard to try and keep the house up to temperature. We chose a ground source heat pump because it's a technology I'd come across before I moved to this property. I knew it was a great technology for extracting the natural heat that's available from the environment, and you marry that to a renewable electricity source and you have this completely green heating system that can heat the whole property throughout winter with zero fossil fuel use. I wanted a local supplier, and when I had a look around for who could do ground source heat pumps, and I contacted Canunos and I spoke to Pete, and he really seemed to understand the kind of ideas I had around a Grade 2 listed property with the land I had. We had a home visit and together we were able to exchange ideas and come up with some really good design options. When we were considering which heat pumps, Pete recommended we looked at Kensa, who are a British manufacturer, designed and manufactured in the UK, and he felt that they would offer the kind of range of different solutions we might need with the efficiency I wanted. So we had a look through those options to decide whether we could use the ground or whether we could even use a lake, and in the end Kensa were able to make a recommendation that we could use a lake. So the installation started with the pipes coming out of the property under the ground in this trench that was dug along here, and you can see where the grass is regrown now. So two big pipes under the ground to the edge of the lake, and then it's split into five separate pipes that go out into the lake in big loops that come back round, and that feeds the liquid back round. I mean, in total it's about 2 to 3 weeks for digging the trench, laying the pipes and putting all the ground back. The great thing about laying the pipes at the bottom of the lake is that water has really great conductivity and will never freeze at the bottom of the lake. So we're able to extract heat sustainably throughout the winter to keep the house perfectly warm. With the technical design of the system, we had a couple of key challenges to overcome. One of which is the fact we only have a single phase electricity supply, and the other is we actually have quite a large property to heat. With the EPC, Canunos and Kensa were able to do their heat load calculations and work out exactly the right pump that would serve the needs. And they came up with a single phase twin pump 24 kilowatt heat pump. The way this works is that the electricity only provides about 7 kilowatts of the energy. The rest of the energy is actually extracted from the ground, those pipes that are buried under the ground and laid out in the lake. This is the Kensa heat pump, which has replaced the gas boiler in our system. We also chose to have a water buffer vessel, which keeps this whole system running really efficiently. The final thing we did after talking to Canunos was to have Honeywell Evo Home system. And what this device allows us to do is to control the temperature in every single room in the house independently throughout the day and on different days of the week. So all combined, it leads to a really efficient and effective system. I know that there's a big investment involved in getting a heat pump and all of the installation. However, we sat down with Canunos and we looked through the numbers and we realized that with the renewable heat incentive, we could get the whole thing paid for through that incentive. And we've ended up with a system that the yearly cost of electricity is less than we would have been paying for gas.